Jash caught a polyphemus moth today. Today is June 19th, and as you can see, it's in a container, and it's a pretty big moth. It's called a polyphemus after the Cyclops from the Iliad, Homer and the Odyssey, and it's about 6 inches long. They only live a week. It's already laid eggs in the container. We really don't know what to do with it.